Did you forget something?
Is she up yet?
No, she's not, and they won't tell us anything. We've been here all morning.
I know, you guys said that you don't need me to stay, but I think I'm just gonna wait anyway.
You guys broke up. I'm not sure why you're here. You don't have to worry about being committed to anything, Camille. You didn't want to when she was awake. There's no need to do it when she's unconscious.
It's more complicated than that.
Is it? Because I know about the two-day rule. I know about the headshots and the secrets. She tells us everything. You really don't have to stay, Camille. You have already done.
I just gotta stay for a second. Is this seat? Okay. Is that lady still looking at me?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. There's no reason you should eat there by yourself, right, hon?
It's a free country.
How's your sandwich?
Best fucking sandwich I ever had.
Mine's good. Tuna's always a gamble, but, you know, we're not by the water. Well, we are by the water. But it's a lake. There's no tuna in the lake. Whatever. I threw the dice. I got the sevens, I guess. Whatever the good dice number is. So, 9/11. No, I mean, I've always wanted to have a conversation about it with people.
You've never talked to people about 9/11?
No, what's your stance?
What's my stance on 9/11?
Anti. It was a tragedy.
I mean, we lost 19 of our best guys.
Huh?
That was a joke, obviously. 9/11 was a terrible tragedy. And it's not funny to joke about it.
Mr. and Mrs. Gardner, please report to the ICU. Mr. and Mrs. Gardner.
All right, come on.
The ICU, thank you.
He can't come?
No.
Yeah.